Well, this will be a third meeting between these two pairs, and as you can see, the unseeded Chinese pair have won. World champions nearest to us, Aaron Char. So the big question, Steve. Yes, and they lost in the second round.
Yeah.
To another Chinese.
And having lost the first two encounters, they can't be branded favourites here.
Especially from the front of the court. Mistake. Bad, isn't
he? He's very strong.
Liang Wei King.
Malaysians, that's the decided.
Opening game. Absolutely extraordinary. Ever World Tour title. Whoa! That's gone wrong. The one in 2010.
Whoa! Wait. The service situation.
It's gone long.
I think it would have gone long.
Another great.
Astrid Rasmussen have played Liang and Wang, and in the long run, it's difficult to stand in the defense against them because he's got a big smash. Liang, a strong attacker from the backcourt. You've got to see if you can find a partner that can also finish it off from the front.
Oh, that's lovely. Oh, how did he get that back?
Hey, should lift it.
This
Chinese pair has the attack. Change that and play a little bit to the side. Yeah, much better. He's got to maintain the initiative. Excellent. That one.
Going wide. Yeah. landed it off. Yeah. Good serve. Yeah, it's going to.
Cannot stand back and save shots. He's got. This time he was quick on it. Right, it's gone. Aaron's racket's gone.
Yeah.
Check!
Brilliant. Lovely block and follow up.
Block.
One point required. Oh, my goodness. Missed it.
Yeah.
And they Ng and Wang Chang come back 21-19, 21-18 in the deciding game.